Thank you for joining me as I step through the portal into another world. This is Warren's Quest, and today we journey into the world of Dead Cells. This is chapter number 11. So let's see here. I'll go with that and that. Let's start this time. Ooh, not what I want to do. This game gets so much more enjoyable once you have random melee weapons to start with. Really varies the game. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. That looks pretty sweet. Doesn't really deal with any kind of weapon or combo I have going at the moment, but I don't actually. Oh shit. Damn it. But I don't really have one built at the moment anyway, so might as well go for this one. There's a teleportation there. No, thank you. Never really enjoyed that. Yeah, two of them bitches. Diamond slicer. Ooh, shots pierce all enemies. Yeah, you know. I am gonna have to switch that up then. I'm gonna give it a shot. Oh, you like get stuck in a bear trap. Let's see. What? Well. I'm gonna do it. Especially because it's the first one of this run. So if I get hit at all before I kill 10 creatures, I'm dead instantly. So, fun times there. Let's do that. What's this? Colorless, your highest tier applies to this object. You take plus 20% damage. Oh, fuck it. Okay. And I'm gonna get killed. Like, instantly. I'm gonna keep what I got. I'm already risking death. At least this gives me longer range. Ouchies. Yes, some bitch. Whew. I failed that one. Really bad. Okay, I'm gonna end this episode early and go play in a game of Subterra, which is a board game I just got. I'm not really liking the look of the next setup, but yeah. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe if you like what you've seen. Comments, criticisms, added boys, and death threats can be left below. This is Whirlwind, and until next time, keep the adventure alive.